discussed with Manav. Then simultaneously they will go live on the group. And implementation will happen in the next 6 months. Young NMS will start up, and within the next 6 months, entire implementation will get closed. Tajamala, Pahila's initiative is Estonia. Now, when I was discussing about Estonia to some of the members, so they asked me, what is Estonia? So, Estonia is the name of the country, it's a European country. So, tithe group madhe baghitla asel ki major mota level apan thodasa plan karat aho, our once a committee member, Levas Duskam. Now he has settled in Estonia, so family dekhil yevun gelela ahe. Now he is the president of Indo-Baltic Chamber of Commerce and Industry in Estonia. So we have tied up with him, and apna jo plan ahe to apan discuss karna aho, Estonia se jo opportunities ahe. Now this is the map of Europe. आणि नॉर्थन युरोपियन कंट्री म्हणून एस्टोनिया आहे. असे पण तुम्ही जे व्ह्यू मध्ये मार्क आहे ते बघू शकता. दिस इज
यूके अँड देन दिस इज लाटविया अँड दिस इज एस्टोनिया. दिस इज कॉल्ड बाल्टिक सी. सो
एस्टोनिया इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ बाल्टिक कंट्री. So this is on the map Estonia. This is on the earth side. So Mumbai to Estonia is a flight vessel. So what features about Estonia? This is 100-year-old northern European country with 1.3 million population. So 13 lakhs of population, 51% covered by forest. So forest line madhe dekhil baras opportunity here. Internet access is a basic human right in their constitution. The first country to adopt online voting. Je aplyakade kadhi hoil mahit nahi, but they have started online voting. 99% of public services available online 24/7. So they when they got independence from Russia, they absolutely kaiz nahi tyanchyakade. आणि जी इन्फॉर्मेशन त्यांना रेकॉर्ड वगैरे करायची होती, बाय द टाइम वर्ल्ड वॉज डेव्हलप्ड अराउंड देम. सो दे थॉट की लेट अस स्टार्ट ऑनलाईन एव्हरीथिंग, अँड दॅट्स वेअर दे आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ॲडव्हान्स्ड कंट्री इन इंटरनेट. सो बर्थ प्लेस ऑफ स्काईप, जे आपण स्काईप यूज करतो व्हिडिओ कॉलिंगसाठी. आज कदाचित रिव्होल्युशन तर व्हॉट्सअपला यूज करतो, बट प्रिव्हियसली यूज टू यूज स्काईप. So that's the birthplace. Skype was invented in Estonia. Tallinn, which is the country's capital, is the Silicon Valley of Europe. So which is Silicon Valley like startups? Startups are the Silicon Valley based madhe tasa Silicon Valley of Europe. Computer programming, 3D printing and robotics are taught in school. That's what even Clevis confirmed. Clevis is kids, they study in Estonia. So tithe tana junior KG jo ahe tithe dekhil tana robotics school madhe shikavlo. Ranks globally fourth and best in quality of education. A highest startup rate in the world. So 31 startups per lakh residents. And one of the purest urban air quality. Ashi hi Estonia country je features hai. Now what about residency program? म्हणजे now come to a very specific information जी आपल्यासाठी relevant आहे, की आपल्यासाठी काय आहे. So Estonia is a member of European Union, Eurozone and Schengen states. म्हणजे complete Europe तिकडून आपल्याला free होतो. World's first country to offer an e-residency program. So residency is applied online. Once you apply, you will get it easy. They will verify other records, and if they find all the records in alignment with each other, probably you can get that e-residency. Through e-residency, any global citizen can open a location independent company online and manage it remotely. Gateway to open European market. So with this e-residency card, you can open a company in Estonia, and then you become owner of a European company remotely. I mean, you can still sit in India or anywhere in the world, and you can say that you are the owner of a European country, and you can print invoices on the letterhead of a European company and do business. One of the least corrupt countries and highly transparent business environment, being everything is available online and transparently. So one of the least corrupt country, and offers a unique startup visa for entrepreneurs. So just startup sati bagat asal, tar startup sati tyanchyakade barech schemes ahet. Now again, when we say startup, so that doesn't mean if we start a company, that that doesn't become a startup. So there is a separate body controlled by government. So they will decide whether this particular concept fits in startup or not. So it is not that someone wants to start a restaurant. So that doesn't mean that's a startup. Ek navin kaitri concept asel, and then concept they have to put in front of the agency. They will evaluate, and then they will consider this as startup if at all the parameters are in line with their requirements. Now, important features for business. Now, ata ami bolto ki aap the CBA cha delegation tikade jaun jana hai, but te kasha sathi mhanje asa time pass lo chalelo hat ki exactly kay available ahe. So access to entire European market is open with local address. So you can roam around entire Europe, except UK of course. The European Union mein jaye, Germany, Italy, wagaire jaye. So that becomes a free zone for you. Opportunities in all areas, real estate, electronics, consultants, accountants, or professionals, engineers, architects, hotels and restaurants, probably even for tally, I don't know. Then no corporate tax. India madhe aplyakade corporate tax ahe. So whether you use that fund or not, you have to pay corporate tax on it. It's a 25% ahe. So in Estonia, if you keep that fund as it is in your current account, there is no taxation. Once you take out to your personal account, then that fund becomes taxable. Then Estonia signed an agreement with India for double avoidance of double taxation. Indians have already launched more than 500 companies in Estonia already. Tachamadhe Tech Mahindra ahet, Reliance ahet. Bharat's company, but it's more than 500 companies have already been launched, Indian companies. And Levis was here last month, if you are aware, to sign an MOU with the government of Goa, not India. MOU signed with the government of Goa and Telangana. So these are the steps. Now we have this presentation in a different format. So this is specific to the business visa we are talking. Steps, timelines and commercials for starting a business. Now once you decide, okay, chalo, now I have understood Estonia, I know there are opportunities, I know that this becomes a local address for European Union. So now I want to start a business. So then you have to apply online e-residency visa. E-residency card. Anyone has that card? Samson, you have got that card?
I have not yet.
Oh. Samson has already applied for and he has already got the card. It's Euro 100 euros, that's the costing. 80 rupees per euro is the rate, approximately. And it takes about a month or 1.5 months to arrive this card. And this card has to be collected. And this card has to be collected personally in Delhi. So it doesn't come to your address, you have to go to Delhi, give fingerprints, and then you have to collect that card.
there are certain documents and information to be provided before applying for the card. So, I mean, anyone can contact Samson to know further on this. Then establishment of business. So it cost is about €800. So it, somewhere around 70, you can take it as 70,000. So company registration, 1 year office fee and contact person fee in Estonia. And complimentary membership of Indo-Baltic Chamber of Commerce and Industry. So the second part will be managed by Klaus in Estonia. So if you pay him this much fees, so that will include your local contact person, your office address in Estonia, and complimentary membership of Indo-Baltic Chamber of Commerce within that €800. And that will happen in a day's time. If you tell him you have got the card, e-residency card, so Klaus will get the second part done in a day's time. Then you have to open a bank account. That's the traditional bank account or fintech bank, which is online available. So you can do it both ways. And €300, that will be the initial deposit that you have to do. So that will take about a week's time. And then once this is done, then you can say that you have started a business in Estonia, and then you apply for a business visa. So then depending on the credentials, I mean, you may or may not get a visa. So that, I mean, you must be aware. It is not that, I mean, you have started and you have done all this, that means you are eligible for visa. So I mean, they have their own parameters. If you fall within those parameters, you can get a business visa. Now, the important part that we are planning for BCBA, very specifically. So the objective is, if BCBA is a delegation, the 10,000, 15,000, 20,000, just Dana, exactly what will happen. So there will be one-to-one meetings with Estonian counterparts. That will be pre-planned. So, मुझे एकाद असेल की जो हॉटेल इंडस्ट्री मध्ये असेल एकाद असेल की जो आर्किटेक्ट असेल एकाद दुसरा कोई कंसल्टंट असेल एकाद एक सॉफ्टवेअर प्रोव्हाइडर असेल सो डिपेंडिंग ऑन योर प्रोफाइल देयर बी वन टू वन मीटिंग सो इफ यू से आई वांट टू मीट सम ऑफ द हॉटेलियर्स देयर सो देन काउंटर पार्ट इन एस्टोनिया विल इंश्योर दैट ही गेट्स अपॉइंटमेंट ऑफ एटलीस्ट 3-4 हॉटेलियर्स हु वांट टू एक्सपैंड देयर बिजनेस और आई मीन they want to tie up with Indian counterpart. So that will be done. So there will be one-to-one meetings with Estonian counterparts. As I said, meeting customized and fixed in advance for each individual, depending on your profile. तिथे जाण्याअगोदर मग आपल्याला क्लॅरिटी ठेवायला लागेल की आम्ही तिकडे जाऊ देऊ एक्झॅक्टली आम्हाला काही काय पाहिजे सो बेस्ड ऑन आवर एक्सपेक्टेशन्स द मीटिंग्स विल बी लाइन्ड अप. The goal is to open new business opportunities, developing a deep understanding of the business practices in Estonia and Europe. So, as I said, one of the aspects could be making a tie-ups, I mean, growth of business. Second is just visiting and seeing their best practices, whether we can implement those in our businesses. Developing connections at highest level among Estonian and European businesses and government officials. So, आपले जे meetings असणार आहेत त्याच्यामध्ये जे corporate affairs and external affairs ministry जे आहेत त्यांच्याबरोबर देखील meetings असणार आहेत. So, one of the objective would be establishing contacts with them, bringing back best and most relevant ideas from Estonia and Europe for implementation in India. आपल्या ज्या आता बीसीबीएचे मेंबर्स आहेत दे आर वेल एस्टॅब्लिश्ड सो जसे पुष्कानो साहेब वगैरे पीटर फर्नांडिस साहेब जे आहेत जे ऑलरेडी इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट आहेत त्यांचे ऑलरेडी बिझनेसेस आहेत नाव इफ दे वॉन्ट टू इम्प्लिमेंट सम ऑफ दी प्रोसेसेस फ्रॉम एस्टोनिया ऑर फ्रॉम युरोपियन विजिट इन देअर सिस्टम्स सो आय मीन इट इज ओपन फॉर देम अँड ब्रिंगिंग बॅक एक्सपर्टाइज अँड नो हाव फॉर इम्प्लिमेंटेशन ऑफ आयडियाज इन इंडिया. So for whom? This is for industry leaders from respective sectors, academicians and import-export professionals. Trading side, there is a lot of scope. thought leaders, candidates looking for business expansion to Europe. This is the second line of business, family money business, second line jya hai. Tana water sell kiya da, tana chayka, generation ne India money ke lila hai. Now they want to go beyond India. So that's the opportunity. And candidates exploring relocation and visa opportunities to Europe. So those candidates who think they want to go for further education. So tasapan available hai. Further education sathi student visa was on and then you can continue. Ji aapli visit asnar hai. Ji plan hai ti 3 divasachi plan asnar hai. Estoniachi. So day 1 introductions and overview. म्हणजे एस्टोनियाचं इंट्रोडक्शन, तिकडचे जे लोकल बिझनेसमॅन आहेत त्यांचं इंट्रोडक्शन, जो डेलिगेशन आहे त्यांचं इंट्रोडक्शन आहे, बिझनेस अपॉर्च्युनिटीज काय त्याचं इंट्रोडक्शन आहे. सेकंड टो जो असेल तो फोकस्ड ऑन इंडस्ट्री सेक्टर्स इन एस्टोनिया, म्हणजे इंडिव्हिज्युअल 1-to-1 मीटिंग्स ज्या होतील म्हणजे फर्स्ट डेच्या बेसिसवर, मग सेकंड डेला डायरेक्ट बिझनेस ओनर्स जे आहेत त्यांच्याबरोबर जी प्री प्लांट मीटिंग असेल त्याप्रमाणे मीटिंग्स होतील. सेकंड डेला कदाचित म्हणजे डिफरंट मेंबर्स असतील त्यांचे डिफरंट मीटिंग्स शेड्यूल होतील. आणि थर्ड डेला व्हेरियस ऑर्गनायझेशन्स आणि बिझनेस हब्स जे आहेत तिथे विजिट्स असतील. सो असा हा 3 दिवसाचा प्लान असेल विच विल बी एक्सटेंडेड टू 2 डेज फॉर साईट सीइंग. In terms of commercials and costing, the first part I have, where Clavers and team will pick us up from Estonian airport, and then for 3 days hotel stay including all foods, stay and visits to all delegations there in Estonia, that will cost around 50,000. Travel cost, airfare, visa, insurance will cost around say 60,000 more, and miscellaneous can include 3,000, and additional 1 day sightseeing including Finland by ultra luxurious cruise on 4th day, and that's optional. It will cost around 25,000. So these are approximate fees, plus minus 10% here and there. So approximately 1,35,000 could be a cost for a week in Estonia. Now timelines. So the trip will be for 3 to 5 days. Expected month of travel is April 2020. Last date for registration is 31st December 2019, and contact person myself, Herman D'Souza, or even you can have you can get in touch with the Clavers directly. These numbers are there, but he is anyways available on the group. So that's it about Estonia. We'll post the entire information in the group once again for all the members to access. Ajun parant jawlal 7 member ne interest dakhavlela hai. So interest more than 50%, so 75% confirmation आहे त्यांचं. So तसं आहे. So we need at least 8 to 10 people to begin with, and maximum we'll limit at say 15-20. So काही question असेल तर आपण discuss करू शकता किंवा then we'll move forward.
What is the exchange rate?
Ticket
ticket is 80 rupees. Can it be the amount going to be spent, can it be brought down? We are going for a business trip, luxury side trip, because maximum people should come and have a experience of the business trip. So the cruise out, because approximately it can be tied up to some 75,000.
No,
because the tickets are somewhere lesser than 49,000, some 45,000.
No, we have said 25,000 is optional.
Optional directly.
So approximately 1 lakh, 1 lakh 10 thousand could be a cost minimum.
Not coming down to 75.
So 50,000 is going there and 50,000 is airfare. Now if airfare goes down, then the approximate at particular point of time. Now Clever said once he booked the flight for 32,000.
That's
what I'm saying. And once he, I mean last time when he came, he booked a flight of for 52,000. So त्याच्यामध्ये जर आपल्याला काही सेविंग करता आली तर एअरफेअर इज द ओनली पॉसिबिलिटी जिथे सेविंग होऊ शकते.
सो द प्री द ऍडव्हान्स वी बुक आवर ट्रिप द बेटर सो वी कॅन गेट एअरफेअर रेट्स.
जेवढं आपण म्हणून आपण 31 डिसेंबर कट ऑफ डेट ठेवलेली आहे. सो इफ यू हॅव हायर द नंबर वी कॅन नेगोशिएट विथ अ पर्टिक्युलर एअरलाइन.
अँड टू सॉरी टू इंटरप्ट यू, पीपल डोंट वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर द
they can come back and they, I mean it is not necessary that everyone has to go for
sightseeing. Then the ticket cost will be different from, so we cannot get a good ticket cost for 10 people.
That is also right. Then next initiative, so we have the host here with us. So who can throw more light on this? This is Dimensions Global Chamber, Global Christian Chambers of Commerce. So there's a mixer planned on 30th November. 30th November la Mumbai la asel. Dimension is like our not big brother but father, we can say. Ja basis var apan BCBA form kelela ahe, that's basic बेसिस वर 10 वर्ष अगोदर डायमेन्शन फॉर्म झालं होतं आणि त्यांचे चॅप्टर्स आहेत पुणा आणि गोवा इथे. सो 30 नोव्हेंबरला जो प्लॅन आहे त्यावेळेला आपले वसईचे मेंबर्स असतील, गोव्यावरून मेंबर्स येणार आहेत, पुण्यावरून मेंबर्स असतील आणि मुंबईचे मेंबर्स असतील. सो असा हा प्लॅन आहे. हॉटेल कोहिनूर कॉन्टिनेंटल अंधेरी ईस्टला जो आहे, टायमिंग असेल 7 वाजल्यापासून 7:30 रजिस्ट्रेशन आहे. ब्रेकफास्ट असेल, ब्रेकफास्ट ओवर द नेटवर्किंग आणि मग तो प्लॅन चालू होईल. आफ्टरनूनला लंच असेल आणि इव्हनिंग 4:30 क्लोजर असेल विथ टी. आणि त्याच्यामध्ये बरेच अपॉर्च्युनिटी म्हणजे ग्रुप डिस्कशन्स वगैरे असतील मला वाटते आणि खूप अपॉर्च्युनिटीज असतील. सो कॅन आय रिक्वेस्ट रेमंड सर, तो याच्यामध्ये आता लोड नसेल. No. So give me 2 minutes, I will try to
do that. But, no, do that. Then I will take them to the program. That will be better.
Okay.
So, parantu, later take part. The next part.
Then the site visits. Now, apan madhe don tin mahine jara thodasa drop kela. But again, now we are reviving this site visits. So the first site visit for this year is planned at Diana Satam, our member who is here. That's a car washing unit.
Chanepuri.
Papadi side ne jo Pali la rasta jato. That side la that's a car washing unit. So we'll be having one site visit to our place somewhere say 4th Saturday kiwa tyacha aspas. सेकंड हाफमध्ये आपण प्लॅन करणार आहोत. त्याच्यानंतर ऑलवेन टाईल्स जे ऑलवेन आहेत नालासोपाराला त्यांचं शोरूम आहे तिथे आपण एक विजिट करणार आहोत. त्याच्यानंतर क्लिफ्टन तुस्कानो यांचं फॅब्रिकेशन युनिट आहे थर्मोविजन प्रायव्हेट लिमिटेड. सो वसई ईस्टला तिकडे आपण म्हणजे हे मंथली असेल. सो नेक्स्ट 3 मंथ्स दिस विल बी दिस विजिट्स. त्याच्यानंतर एस के डेअरीचे जे लास्ट मीटिंगला त्यांनी प्रेझेंटेशन दिलं त्यांचं जी डेअरी युनिट आहे तिथे आपलं एक विजिट असेल. सो असे हे आपण प्लॅन करणार आहोत. मोस्टली सॅटरडे आफ्टरनून किंवा फ्रायडे इव्हनिंग अशी टेंटेटिव्ह टाईमलाईन असेल. इफ यू हॅव एनी सजेशन्स की या साईडला पण आपण म्हणजे ह्या मेंबर्सकडे जाऊ शकता, त्यांना तुम्ही सांगा, त्यांना कन्व्हिन्स करा, देन वी कॅन प्लॅन इट अकॉर्डिंग. Then parish meetings, as we had committed in last meeting, so we are going ahead with Nirmal parish first. So Nirmal, Gomsali and Mardes. So ashe hi teen parish combined karun, we are going to have a meeting on Saturday, November 16th somewhere in the evening. त्याच्यासाठी जो डॉक्युमेंटेशन आहे साधारणबरोबर बोलून वगैरे ते आपण ऑलरेडी केलेलं आहे. त्याच्यानंतर नंदाखाला आपले मेंबर डेव्हिड आहेत, ते इनिशिएटिव्ह घेत आहेत, डिस्कशन मध्ये आहेत आणि मग ते एक मीटिंग प्लॅन करतील. पालीला आपले जे बसिन कॅथलिकचे डायरेक्टर आहेत त्यांच्याबरोबर आपण बोललेलो आहोत, सो ते पालीची एक मीटिंग करत आहेत आणि फादरांबरोबर बोलून आपण हॉलची प्रोव्हिजन वगैरे ऑलरेडी केलेलं आहे. Now, if you say, I mean, if you know any, Mercesla, apan, he initiate apan kele hota Mercesla, apne Alexander sir ahet, tyancha jo experience ahet, te apan ithe sagla use karnar ahot, te dekhil kadachit astil, tyancha time apramane jar available astil, te guide kartil. Pan ashe barech parishes ahet, jase Giris, Papadi, Gurgaon vagere, ani tithe apan karu shakto. Jar tumhala jar mahit asel, tar ekada member tumhi suggest karu shakta, and then we'll get in touch with him, and then we'll regularize everything. So, असे हे आपले प्लान आहेत. टू एन्श्युअर दॅट वी नेटवर्क विथ इच अदर अँड ग्रो आवर सेल्व्स. ऑलराइट, थँक यू. टेक्निकली थोडस मी जे ट्रान्सफर करतो एक आपला मेंबरचा पण प्रेझेंटेशन आहे पण त्यांच्यासाठी लॅपटॉप इन्फॉर्मेशन. So I hand over to David. David will take over.
Good evening. Once again, thank you, Dinesh. आपल्याला एक चांगल्या पद्धतीने नवीन ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी आहे इस्टोनियामध्ये, त्याविषयी बरंच त्यांनी मार्गदर्शन केलेलं आहे. Let's clap for him, Dinesh. आता नेक्स्ट आयटम जो आहे आपल्या अजेंड्यावर इन्फॉर्मेशन नंतर होतो पण आपण प्रथम घेत आहोत, तर मी माझ्यापासून सुरुवात करतो. तर इन्फॉर्मेशन म्हणजे काय, म्हणजे जसं आपण ह्याच्यामध्ये वेगवेगळे पार्ट आहे, जसे ह्यावरती स्पेशल ट्रेनिंग आहे, आपले रेमन कोलासो सर आहेत ते पण देतात. त्यांनी मला वाटते मी जेव्हा फर्स्ट मीटिंग अटेंड केलेली तेव्हा पण त्यांनी ह्याविषयी दिलेलं, ते 30 सेकंड एलिव्हेटर स्पीच, म्हणजे एखाद्या व्यक्तीवर भेटल्यावर 30 सेकंदामध्ये आपण काय करतो हे प्रेझेंटेशन कसं द्यायचं जेणेकरून तो अट्रॅक्ट होईल किंवा आपल्यानंतर कॉल बॅक करेल. तर आज आपण इन्फॉर्मेशनला थोडं जास्त वेळ पण देतो आहोत, म्हणजे थोडंसं हे कमी असलं पण त्यामुळे तुम्ही त्याचा बेनिफिट जरूर घ्यावा. तर माझं नाव डेव्हिड डिमोंटे आहे, माझ्या कंपनीचं नाव आहे गिव्हिंग बेस्ट सोल्युशन्स, म्हणजे तुम्हाला कुठल्याही प्रकारचं म्हणजे फायनान्शियल रिस्क असेल, फिजिकल रिस्क असेल, जसं माणूस आजारी का पडतो, तर ह्याविषयी आपल्याकडे बेस्ट सोल्युशन अवेलेबल आहे की कसं आपण फिट अँड फाईन राहू शकतो फॉर अप टू 100 इयर्स. कारण माझं असं व्यक्तिगत आणि जसं माझं स्वतःचं मी रिसर्च केलं आहे, एव्हरी पर्सन इज डिझायनेटेड टू लिव्ह अप टू 100 इयर्स. आपली बॉडी जी डिझाईन आहे आपण 100 वर्ष चालत फिरत राहू शकतो आणि 100 वर्षी तुम्ही देहत्याग करू शकता. परंतु आपलं जे लाईफस्टाईल आहे ते लाईफस्टाईलमुळे आपण वयाच्या 40-45 वर्षानंतर आजार यायला सुरुवात होतं आणि मग आपल्या हातात राहत नाही आपण कधी हे जग सोडून जाणार आहे. तर डेव्हिड डिमोंटे गिव्हिंग बेस्ट सोल्युशन इन इन्शुरन्स, ऑल टाईप्स ऑफ फायनान्शियल रिस्क कवर, ऑल टाईप्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशनल सोल्युशन्स. थँक यू व्हेरी मच.
गुड इव्हनिंग फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ ग्रेगरी मोनिस. I am into Max Life Insurance, ICICI Lombard and Max Bhopal. I sell life insurance products and mediclaims and general insurance. I take this opportunity to inform you, announce you all that I got one business deal with Diana Sattam recently. I am very much thankful to her and in reciprocation, I like to say that how she manages her business, time and all these things, this is really superb. She is a real woman entrepreneur in BCBA. Thank you all.
Good evening. I'm Gilbert DeSouza. I live in maintenance work. Regarding plumbing, electrical, gas work, and if there is any requirement, please contact me.
Good evening everyone, myself Anush Dabre. I am into food business. My company name is Tenrich Foods. Even I have set up a stall, so please do visit and have a look. Thank you.
Good evening. मी रॉकी डिशोजा आहे, मी बरमपुरला राहतो. मी वी आर डेव्हलपर्स म्हणून एक कंपनी चालवतो. आम्ही बेसिकली लँड बाय करतो, सेल करतो. हे डील करत असताना असे अपॉर्च्युनिटी येतात की कस्टमर सांगतात आमची जागा आहे, ती डेव्हलप करायची आहे. तर आम्ही अशा अपॉर्च्युनिटी सुद्धा घेतोय आणि जे इन्व्हेस्टर आहे त्यांना आम्ही हायर सुद्धा करून ते प्रोजेक्ट कम्प्लीट करण्यासाठी प्रवृत्त करतो.
Good evening, my name is Kevin Disoza. I stay in Nirmal. Actually, I don't have any company. I just do freelancing of names as high tech. I develop websites, applications, and something called e-commerce solutions. Soon we will start a company. So basically, I was trying to get a platform. I got this platform thanks to Samson Homes. I was not aware about this group. This is my first meeting. I really thankful. I'm feeling privileged to come here. Thank you very much.
Alexander Mello, representing here Max Life Insurance and Star Health Insurance. Thank you.
Good evening, friends. My name is Diana Satam, and my company's name is Neil Consultancy Services. Today, I would just like to highlight on one thing. We have started the payroll programming system. We have developed this system in our own offices, and we have taken care of all the legal aspects, the terms and conditions what legally we have to follow. So this is a program which we have developed, and it is very cheap. If anybody of you need in your organization, please contact me. I am into payroll and statutory compliance. Statutory compliance, compare of PF, ESIC, professional tax, MLW. Apart from this, we have a parallel business which we do. The company's name is Expert Cleans, where we wash your cars at your doorstep with just one mug of water. So the technology is very different, and we till now it's almost 1.5 years that we are into this business, and we have saved around 1 lakh of liter of water in Vasai. So that is the specialty of our business. If you need our services, please contact me. I am Diana Satam. Thank you very much.
When you start a business, the first thing is, are you competitive? Because there will be so many others who are like you. So the first thing that I do is I help you to know what is it that you really excel at. Not just good at, but excel at. Next, I help you to know which is the niche which you can lead and dominate. Now when you get these two things right, what is going to happen? You're going to very easily come up to market level. My name is Raymond D'Souza. I'm a business coach. I help people very easily succeed in business.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Bernard Pereira, representing ZP International. I'm basically on 100% export of engineering items. Thank you.
I am Payas Miranda. Besides the cable and internet broadband service, I am into food. I have a franchisee of Jumbo King station. But my main business is plots, land. What is the land? Plots, Bangladesh, or farmhouse? That I am there.
I'm
Nilesh Manajis from NM Consulting, partnering business care. Whenever you have problems in business, we do chip in. We corporate level, but BCBA members are we are working with at least 10 members to help them improve their processes, guide them in terms of their taxation impact and then overall finances. And we are also into investment consulting. So Nilesh manages from NM Consulting Partnering Business Care. Now, you have a complete presentation. But before that, if Raymond sir can enlighten us, he is a mixer up and bolo the dimensions jo ahe. Tejoshi, Raymond sir is the host for the session.
आमचे मुंबईत आता बांद्राला चॅप्टर आहे विलेपार्ले आणि पोवाई आणि ठाणे चार चॅप्टर आहे. मग तुम्ही येणार आहेत वसईहून, पुण्याहून पण येणार आहेत, बेळगाव पण येणार आहेत आणि गोव्यामधून पण येणार आहेत. तर इतके सगळे लोक येणार आहेत. तर कार्यक्रम कसा आहे आता सकाळी 7:30 आम्ही सुरुवात करणार आहे. ब्रेकफास्ट इन्क्लुडेड अँड देन यू गॉट ओपन नेटवर्किंग अँड वी स्टार्ट द प्रोग्राम लाईक अ रेग्युलर मीटिंग ॲट 8 o'clock. ओके, देर आर लॉट ऑफ पीपल हू हॅव हेल्प डायमेन्शन्स ओवर द इयर्स. यू नो हाऊ डिफिकल्ट इट इज टू रन अन ऑर्गनायझेशन लाईक दिस. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग दॅट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इज वी आर गोइंग टू से थँक यू टू द पीपल हू हॅव हेल्प्ड अस, राईट? सो दिस इज वेअर वी आर गोइंग टू हॅव people who are going to be felicitated. So okay, 6-7 people who have been with us for quite some time, they don't come for our meetings and all that, but they have really helped us. So we are going to say thank you to them. So this is the first thing we are doing. We are doing something new. We are having something called an investor pitch. इथे काय होणार आहे, ज्यांना पैसे पाहिजेत बिझनेससाठी ते तिकडे येऊन प्रेझेंटेशन करणार आहेत. अँड वी आर गोइंग टू इन्व्हाइट पीपल हु वुड लाईक टू इन्व्हेस्ट इन दिस काइंड ऑफ बिझनेसेस. So we are taking our meeting to a completely different level. So this is something new that we are introducing in this particular mix-up. You will not see networking meeting because you are only running about exchanging business cards. So this is something new. Third thing that is going to be new is we are going to have something called a partner pitch. There are people who would like to start another business, but they may not want to do it from scratch. They may prefer to work with somebody else who is already doing it, who can be an operating partner, an active partner. There could be somebody who is looking for distributors. There could be somebody maybe who is looking for a business manager. So we are having a partner pitch where again businesses will get an opportunity to do this. So these are the new things that we have introduced, and all this will be in the first part. Then the fourth element which is new, and we are having an art auction of Christian art. So again, artists are who never get exposure in these kind of events, we are going to give them an exposure. So this is where again this is very different. So again, the kind of people who will be present would be in a position to buy those kind of paintings. So we are creating a level of partnership which will bring people to a much higher level. After lunch, we are having what are called as huddles. So just like there are round tables like this, okay, we can actually sit around them and each person around can share about his or her business. Now we come and give a 1 minute infomercial over here, but if you notice, no business really happens, no transfer, no connection really happens. But if you try and actually do this around the table where there are just 3 to maximum 5 people, you will find that the connection is much much more, and you are able to be more comfortable to speak, explain, etc. So we are going to be having 2 of those kind of huddles over there. And because people are coming from different areas, we are trying to maximize as much exposure as possible to the people over there. And it can go on till about 4. Create a vibrant partnership between Vasai and us. Thank you.
Thank you, Raymond sir, for giving nice input about the mixer. आपल्या जसं त्यांनी जे सांगितलं एक एक नवीन लॉन्चिंग पॅड आहे की आपली एक कॅथलिक कम्युनिटी आहे हाउ वी कॅन हेल्प इच अदर त्यासाठी आउट ऑफ बॉक्स मीन्स थिंक काय बोलतात आपण ते वर्क थिंक ग्लोबल या आउटवर्ड थिंक तर आपलं नेक्स्ट आयटम आहे एजेंडावर जसं आपण बिझनेस चालवतो कुठलं पण बिझनेस चालवण्यासाठी तुमचं कॅल्क्युलेशन मॅथमॅटिक्स हे फार व्यवस्थित असणे गरजेचं आहे आणि त्यासाठी काही गोष्टी आपल्याला इम्प्लिमेंट करायला लागतात खूपच्या गोष्टीमध्ये तुम्ही जर डेलिगेशन हे जर टूल नाही वापरलं तर तुम्ही दुसरं कुठल्या बिझनेसचा विचार करू शकत नाही तर ह्यासाठी काही सिस्टमची गरज असते आणि त्या सिस्टमसाठी काही गोष्टी इम्प्लिमेंट करताना आपल्याला काही टफ डिसिजन घ्यायला लागतं की ह्या गोष्टीची आपल्याला गरज आहे का खूप वेळेला आपण विचार करतो की कस्टमर आले की मग दुकान मांडू पण तसं होत नाही वी हॅव टू प्रिपेअर इन ॲडव्हान्स तर त्यासाठी आपला मार्गदर्शन करण्यासाठी आपल्याच BCBA मध्ये एक मेंबर यंग डायनॅमिक जे आपल्याला ह्याविषयी प्रबोधन करणार आहे की तुम्ही बिझनेस तुमचा कसा पुढे नेऊ शकता आणि कितीही कॅल्क्युलेशन असले तुम्हाला ते कसे मॅनेज करायचे कसे तुम्हाला बिझनेसमध्ये ग्रो करायला हेल्प करते त्याविषयी ती आपल्याला मार्गदर्शन करणार आहे तर मी आपल्या सर्वांच्या संमतीने तिला वेलकम करतो तिचं नाव आहे ग्वेन लॉरेन्स
and retail link modules in Tally, okay, and we also have school development, and as I said, we run a training institute for tile. These are some of our customized modules as per the line of businesses. The existing modules are petrol pump, barcode solution, distribution, retail in mobile, distribution in mobile, clear and forwarding, export documentation module, auto e-way bill module, tally on your mobile. There is an app which where you can access tally your software on your mobile, and utility module, functional and integrated module. So these are our existing modules on tally. So if you are using a tally and if you want these kinds of module, it is ready with us. And these are our future developments where we are working on it. Builder module, school module, open integration, advertising module, ticketing module and society module. So these are our future modules which will be launching very soon. And plus, if there is any specific requirement, like you want to customize your invoice or you want to customize your report as per your processes, as per your organization, so we can do that. Okay, so the product for today's discussion would be Retail Link, a software for retail shop, single and multi locations. And the next product would be MFACT ERP, a manufacturing solution on tally. So I now hand over the mic to my colleague Ronak. He will be taking you all through the product and the features and the benefits of the product. Thank you.
Good evening, friends. Majorly, we are going to discuss about this new software, the Retail Link, which is useful for the retail software, like a retail market, a supermarket, or it can be a retail shop. Maybe they are writing down everything on the paper or Excel or the manual work, so they can come down to the system. The system has been developed, you can say nearby to the system which you have seen in the Big Bazaar. If you have went to Big Bazaar or a D-Mart, so what they are doing, they are just getting the material and the invoice is getting generated. So this is what the thing we have tried to capture in the system. So I'll just go through the next features, what are the features are available on the retail link. So each and every product will be identified through the barcode. So if you are into a retail business, you take the product, purchase a product from the supplier which is already have the barcodes. So while billing, you can directly scan the product. The actual product will get selected with their MRP and rates automatically, whatever you have filled up at the purchase time. If you have the same product with a different MRP, then through the barcode itself, you can identify which MRP product has been sold. So all the product can be scanned through barcode. Customer spends more time in the store for the selecting the item, but when it comes to billing, it has to be done on the faster way, else the customer gets a little bit on a angry mode. So we have tried to keep a billing in a very simple manner, so within a fraction of a time the invoice can be generated and the bill can share with the customer. Just scan the barcode, put the cash details and the billing is done. For the cash details, you can put all the whether he's paying by cash, paying by credit card, maybe by the other payment mode like a Google Pay or a Paytm, and maybe a debit card. So all the forms are available in the system. We have the additional feature. Sometimes what happens, due to some data entry mistakes, sometimes stock is not available in the system, but physically product is available which customer is buying it. So system will allow you to sell that product though your system does not have the stock, but it will give you a separate record for those product which are not shown in your system but still it is sold. So we have the deferred sales system, deferred stock sales, which will give you the identification that the stock were not there in your system, but since physically it is available, it is sold. So you can just take the afterwards you can just take the idea of what wrong happened, maybe in the purchase or maybe in the purchase return, so you can rectify those things. Then we have the scheme facility. At presently we have a two different scheme facility in the system. That one is a discounting mode where you can have the discount on the products, and another one we have 1+1 free. So if you have seen, if you have gone across the Big Bazaar and all, they have multiple schemes. So right now we have 1+1, immediately we are going to come up with 2+1, 3+1 or 4+1. Means you take a 4 piece and 1+1 piece is free. That's all the scheme matters will come over here. During billing, users are not allowed to change the MRP. Presently, if you go for the tally system or something, when you make a bill, rate can be changed. Here, whatever rates has been punched in the purchase, the same rate will come automatically during the sales. So, people are not allowed to sell, change the MRPs. The customer identification done directly from the mobile number. Once you put the mobile number, if the mobile number is already registered, then the customer name will come automatically, else it will ask you for the registration of the mobile. Along with this, you can have the loyalty program. If you have visited any Big Bazaar or DMart, they have some loyalty card. Whenever you buy something, that sum of the portion amount getting added to your cards, which you can redeem when you go next time. So the same loyalty program we have in our software, where the customer can get X amount added into their bucket. So next time, whenever they comes and they buy the product, they can redeem those points against the purchase. Also, sometimes many a company has multiple locations. So we have covered multiple locations with the data centralization at head office. For example, one of our company he has three locations and the one head office. So we have the HO module where all this data gets centralized into HO, and HO can view and analyze the data store wise. So we have the multiple location facility. Also, we can link our software into the display mode. If you have seen, there are some display amount display tools are there with the computer attached. So we can link with them also. So whenever you scan the material, that amount will get added and the customer will be able to see that amount, what are the amount purchase he has done. Then the sales return is linked to the invoice. Sometimes a product gets damaged and customer comes back and he says that the product has a damage. So you return it and give me a new product. So yeah, that sales return can be linked to your invoices. All the inventory control management, your purchase in, closing stock, negative stocks, what are the stocks are, where it is lying, all these things can be covered in the inventory controls. Purchase return management, purchase management. Then we have more than 20 reports presently. We have more than 20 reports like inventory registers, accounting registers, closing stock, category wise sales, deferred stock sales, product masters, and many more reports are there which we can add in the futures also. This is the retailing HO software, which is a centralized when the company has a multiple locations and they want the centralized data at the one place. So for that, retailing HO is available. The facility, whatever facility or new enhancements we are going to come up with, whenever the customer buys a product from us, from the date of the activation, next 12 months, whatever new enhancement we come up with, we are going to provide them free of cost. There will be no cost at all. So there are approximately, our plan is we can have around 50 to 60 kinds of a different analysis report which we will develop within the 1 year, which will be free of cost to us when you buy this retailing from us. And the last point, this is the question normally arrives when it comes to a finance records. Companies CA always wants data in a tally. So we have the facility, we are going to develop this facility, it is almost 90% ready. Within a click of a button, all your data, all the sales and purchases, everything going to be linked directly to the tally with the option whether you want with inventory or without inventory. So all the data will go to tally and then your CA can make the GST register, finance register, everything he can generate from the tally itself. This is basically related to retailing software. There are much more things are there which we can have a one-to-one demonstration. If anybody is interested, we can come, we can show you a demo of the product, and accordingly we can proceed further with the next things. That's it related to retailing. Another product what we have developed is for the manufacturing.
Can I ask a question of the retailing now or later on?
We can try it later on.
Yeah.
Or else you can ask, no issue for that. You can. The another product what we have is for the manufacturers. Presently, majorly when we talk about area, so when we talk about Satiwali or Wali area, maximum area has some manufacturing factories. They must be using Tally, they must be using some SAP, must be other software. We have developed the end-to-end solution on Tally itself for the manufacturers. It starts with directly from the procurement of a material up to the dispatch of the material and your finance records. Since Tevi is a very familiar product with all the organization where you can easily find the people. CA is most, he is always a reliable to Tally. So we have tried to develop the software on Tally itself. The first major system change, what we have done in Tally, we have changed the menu of Tally. At presently, if anybody knows Tally, Tally has a simple gateway of a Tally, which are simple language like masters, transactions and the reports. We have developed the menu in a such a way that it will be on the departmental wise, like the sales, purchase, gating, store, quality checking, production, accounts and admin. The screen of the new Tally will look like this way when you're going to open the Tally. So it will give you all the departmental wise menu. Also, it will have the control such a way that if I belong to a sales management, I won't be able to see any suppliers or a capital or a bank account. Presently, in standard Tally, everything is merged. If person wants to see, he can see everything. There is a very limited controls Tally has. So here, when it goes to a departmental wise security, if anybody into a purchase department, he will be able to see only suppliers. When he is into sales, he will be able to see only debtors, customers. When he is into a production or a QC, he will be able to see only inventory related things. No supplier, no customers. So maximum controls has been given by the system. When it comes to a sales, we have developed the quotation module. You can generate the quotation directly from the system, which you can send to our customers via mail or maybe a printout. Then based on that, you have the various reports like quotation register, you can have the pending quotations, how many quotations you have already generated and sent to the customer, but the order not yet received. So you have all the pending quotation list. You can have the trail of the quotation. Once you get the order, you can punch the sales order by tracking that quotation. So from that onwards, you can have the sales order. In this whole facility, you can even have the maker checker facility. Then based on the sales order, you will have the pending sales order summary. Then you can send the material for the dispatch. You can make the invoices from the system with the control environment. The next start with the purchase management. When the order comes, the major issues with the manufacturer comes when they wants to see what are the material line are lined with us. So there is no system available in Tally where you can able to see from the order that what are the raw materials we have or we don't have. So based on that system, system will give, once you raise the sales order, system will give you the idea that to produce that particular product, what are the ingredients or a raw material you require to buy or already you have in a stock. So material requirement analysis. Based on the order, what are the material required, that all the analysis can be given by the system. Based on that, you can raise the indents. Against those indents, you can ask your vendor to take the quotation from the system itself. You can send a mail to your vendors that we required a quotation for so and so material, kindly send us. Then you are going to take the rate comparison from the system. Whenever you are getting the rates from the supplier, you can compare, you can set into the system, and that system will give you the comparison. Based on that, you can finalize the vendor and then you make the PO. Again, the PO will have the maker checker facility system. Based on that, PO generation will be done, maker checker done, then the material will come up. Once the material comes, then the gating management starts. Material will get tracked when, as and when it comes to the factory. So gating management is there. The next comes to a store management, where the store people will take that material in and he will make all the, he can make all the analysis, whether the raw material, whether that raw material, how many raw materials we have, how many packing products we have, aging analysis of each and every product, so that store people can do all the analysis of related to store. Once the materials comes, the system have the facility where you can able to call, check the quality of that product. So QC, for each and every raw material and the finished product which you have produced, you can have the parameters for the quality checking and the certificate can be generated from the system itself. Once the order comes, the production people starts making plan to produce the product, so he can just request the production system from the system itself. The one moment production will be raised, the material will indicate to the store that what are the materials you require, so that all linkage, receiving the order from the receiving order, what are the production need to be done, then for the production what are the raw material required, whether we have or we don't have, so whether we want to purchase it. So all the linkage will be given over here. So production, you can material requisition, you can generate the material requisition slip, you can generate production entry. System will give you the analysis based on the whatever bill of material has been set in the system. So actual versus standard, what are the losses or a profit you have done through the production, that all analysis can be done from the system. And there are few general things are available, like maker checker facility, blockage of the negative stock. If we don't have a stock in the system, we can block in the tally. Credit control system for the party, let's say if any customer has we kept the limit that he cannot take more than 5 lakh value of the product, so you can have that limit. And there are many more few general modules are there. It is just a general overview of the product. If anybody wants to see a detailed presentation or a detailed product overview, they can have a one-to-one touch with our team. So we can just have the overview of the product on tally, live tally. So that will give you more detailed idea about the product. That's it. These are the major two products which we had in today's discussion. Retailing, which is for the retail stores, and the manufacturing ERP, MFAT ERP, which is for the manufacturing solutions. Apart from this, any other business, any specific business, they have some issues in the tally and they want to understand, or they want to make some different things in tally, they can anytime call us and then we can meet and we can have a further discussion on the all the requirements. So, sir, you
have a very simple question. You mentioned that while purchasing on the barcode, during the purchase, MRP is the same as during the sales. Now, while purchasing, if the MRP is same during and also during the sale, then where is the profit? Purchase and sale, how can the MRP is same?
While purchase, there are two parameters. One is the MRP and one is the purchase rate.
Okay.
So, MRP is for the selling. While purchase, the MRP is already written on the product. So you can put both, you have to put both the rates, MRP of the product as well as purchase rate. So MRP when you are putting it, that will be useful for the sales, and the purchase rate what you have set up, that is useful for your costing method.
But that purchase rate is on the product, the individual product. For example, if there is a retail shop and there are 10 toothbrushes, so every brush has to manually put with the barcode.
See, majorly when it comes to retail shop, the barcode has been generated from your manufacturer, majorly products.
Okay.
There are 10 to 20% product on which barcode is not there and we have to attach it.
So this you mean to say, if there is a bigger shop like Big Bazaar or DMart, all the small products, when they are decoding it, I mean, this is a simple question, I am very ignorant about the system. If when you check it, bill it, it is including your profit. So you have bought it for a sum of XYZ plus your profit will be the selling price. So that sticker, who puts it manually on every product?
That the system, store itself, store people.
So store. That has to be done.
While purchase entry, you will have to put both the rates, MRP plus your costing. Costing will not come on the barcode. That will for your internal calculations. Only MRP will come on the barcode. See, many times what happens, sir, there are few products which has a rate change in the 6 months. So when the 6 month come, to bahut fark kya hota hai ki mere paas purana stock bhi pada hai which has a 100 ka MRP aur abhi naya jo stock aaya hai that is of 120 rupees. So while selling, ab mujhe kaun sa wala sell karna, 100 rupees wala sell karna ki 120 rupees wala sell karna, na to dono hi hai. Ab customer ne kaun sa uthaya hai उसके ऊपर से होना चाहिए. सो व्हाइल सेटिंग अ बारकोड, वी सच अ सेट अ सिस्टम सच अ वे यू स्कैन इट, रेट विल बी डिफाइंड ऑटोमेटिकली. प्लस यू हैव द ऑप्शन. बहुत बार क्या होता है, कुछ प्रोडक्ट ऐसे होते हैं लाइक ऑनियन और अ पोटैटो, ये प्रोडक्ट ऐसे हैं जहां पर रेट बार-बार चेंज होते रहते हैं. सो व्हाट हैपेंस, 20 रुपए का कीमत था तो मैंने 20 रुपए डिस्कस किया था और सेटअप सिस्टम में मैंने 20 रुपए के हिसाब से किलो का डाल दिया. 2 दिन के बाद 22 रुपया हो गया. सो जब 2 दिन के बाद कोई कस्टमर अगर वो मटेरियल बिलिंग काउंटर पर लाता है तो वो 22 रुपये के हिसाब से होना चाहिए. बट यही चीज़ अगर 2 दिन पहले की स्टोरी थी तो 20 रुपए के हिसाब से होना चाहिए. सो दिस ऑल सिस्टम हैज बीन कैप्चर्ड इन द सिस्टम वेयर यू विल हैव टू डिसाइड. अगर रेट चेंज होता है तो आपका उसका प्राइस लिस्ट भी आपको अपलोड करना होगा.
सो यू हैव टू जस्ट डू इट इन द सिस्टम. एक्चुअल प्रोडक्ट के ऊपर कुछ नहीं करना है.
90% प्रोडक्ट के ऊपर ऑलरेडी बारकोड मैन्युफैक्चरर से लग के ही आता है.
प्रॉफिट ऐड करके
वो एमआरपी का स्टिकर होता है उनका. जो स्कीम्स में होते हैं जो 1-to-1 जाते हैं ना उसके ऊपर जो मैन्युफैक्चरर का बारकोड लगा हुआ रहता है ना
उसी से
जाता है. बिग बाजार जब टाइड अप करता है किसी भी सप्लायर के साथ कि मुझे आपका ये मटेरियल चाहिए तो वो उसके साथ मार्जिन फिक्स करता है. फॉर एग्जांपल इफ आई टॉक अबाउट अ बिस्किट, हमारे बिस्किट, तो हमारे बिस्किट अगर आप रिटेल शॉप में जाते हो तो वो शायद सप्लायर उसको डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर उसको 25% पे देता होगा. बिग बाजार का टाइड अप होता है कि मुझे 30% मिलना चाहिए. सो व्हाइल परचेस व्हेन आई सेट एमआरपी उसमें से वो 30% ऑटोमेटिकली माइनस होकर परचेस रेट ऑटो सेट होता है.
So the manufacturer itself while buying also it already done. The rate of selling rate is already decided.
Yeah, it has for few products. Like on your portfolio, it has to be on the daily basis or maybe on a when as and when rate gets changed. But 90% product has the fixed value. जो साल में एक बार में या दो साल में एक ही बार उसका rate change होता है. For those products, MRP barcode has already been generated by the manufacturer only. So हम जब इन करते हैं So, जब इन करने के टाइम पे मैंने एमआरपी लिखा 100 रुपया और मैंने डिफाइन करके रखा कि इसमें मेरा प्रॉफिट 30% है. सो वो ऑटोमेटिकली इसमें से 30% माइनस करके आपका परचेस रेट सेट कर देता.
अच्छा.
सो दैट प्रॉफिट हैज बीन डिराइव्ड एट द परचेस रेट. जब आप सेल करेंगे तो उसका प्रॉफिट भी ऑटोमेटिकली आपका 30 रुपए से एड होता
है. अनदर सिंपल क्वेश्चन, हाउ इज योर सिस्टम यूजफुल फॉर अ स्टार्टअप रेस्टोरेंट फॉर एग्जाम्पल वेयर देयर आर 20-30 प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ फूड and the raw material comes in a store. How now if it is done manually, how does your product help us?
Presently we have developed this system for the supermarket, not for the restaurant. Restaurant mein if we want to use because supermarket hum isliye bol rahe hain because it's purely trading item. Jo aata hai wahi jata hai. As far as the hotel is concerned, aata kuch aur hai, banta hai aur fir hum deliver karte hain customer ko table par. So at presently it is not covered by restaurant system. It is purely for the supermarkets and the general store markets जो होते हैं उनके लिए अभी तक बनाया गया है. Maybe in the future down the line we are going to come up with the electronic zone retail system जिनके पास हर एक product का एक serial number होता है. So tracking of each and every serial number that we are going to come up with and then we are going to come up with the restaurant also. At presently for restaurant it is not suitable.
Any more questions?
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Vin. We wish you all the best for your future. The next item I have on the agenda are testimonies. जर कोणाला टेस्टिमनी द्यायची आहे, काही बिझनेस ट्रान्झॅक्शन झाले असतील कोणाला, बिकॉज ग्रॅटिट्यूड इज द बेस्ट ॲटिट्यूड, वी ऑलवेज एक्सप्रेस अवर ग्रॅटिट्यूड पीपल हू हेल्प अस. तर कोणाची टेस्टिमनी असेल तर प्लीज त्यांनी ते सांगावं.
Hello, I am Gregory. I like to reiterate that I got recently a business deal from Dina Satam. Not only that, the word from our mouth says that
service, and I am really thankful to you, to him and each and every member of BCBA who has given me the business. Thank you.
थँक्स टू आयना साटम. त्यांनी त्यांच्या क्लायंट्सला आम्हाला रेफर केलं होतं.
And then we are working on the long-term contract with the clients which she has suggested. Thanks to Herman Holmes, Herman D'Souza, and many clients in Delhi, that's why we are working on त्याच्यानंतर मध्येच आम्हाला आमच्या एका क्लायंटसाठी अकाउंटंटची पोस्ट पाहिजे होती तर अर्जन्सी होती आणि त्याच्यामध्ये ग्वेन लॉरेन्स यांनी आम्हाला बरेच सी व्ही त्यांच्या रेफरन्समध्ये होते ते फॉरवर्ड केले सो थँक्स टू ग्वेन त्याच्यामुळे देखील बरीच हेल्प झाली म्हणजे एकदम अर्जन्सी म्हणजे मध्ये पाहिजे होते त्यांनी ताबडतोब रेफरन्सेस दिले त्याचप्रमाणे दुसरे जे मेंबर आहेत इथे नाहीत पण म्हणजे मी ग्रुपवर मागे बोललो होतं परत एकदा नाही बोलत पण तसे बरेच म्हणजे 10 मेंबर्स आहेत आता बीसीबीएचे मेंबर त्यांच्याबरोबर आम्ही काम रेग्युलर बेसिसला करतो सो थँक्स टू बीसीबीए
मी पण माझं पर्सनल थँक्स बोलू इच्छितो जे आयुषक्ती हेल्थ केअर म्हणून जे आहे मिस्टर नीरज आर्मेडा हे कोल्ड्रेस ऑइल मॅन्युफॅक्चरिंगमध्ये आहे आणि त्यांनी मला त्यांची मार्केटिंगची सर्व्हिसेस जबाबदारी माझ्यावर सोपवलेली आहे तर बीसीबीएच्या माध्यमातून माझं हे कनेक्शन झालं त्यांच्याबरोबर त्याचप्रमाणे आम्ही एक जॉईंटली एक एक्झिबिशन कम स्टॉल जसं आपण बोलतो 3 दिवसाचं वसईमध्ये अरेंज करत आहोत लवकरच ते ग्रुपवर तुम्हाला कळवलं जाईल ज्याच्यामध्ये जवळजवळ 40 ते 50 स्टॉल्स असतील तर आपले बीसीबीएचे जे मेंबर स्टॉल्स घेऊ इच्छितात 3 डे फुल एसी हॉल आहे मॉर्निंग 9 टू इव्हनिंग 9 पर्यंत तर आणि स्पेशली आम्ही बीसीबीए जे आपले मेंबरशिप वाढवण्यासाठी एक स्टॉल आम्ही बीसीबीएकडून पण हे करणार आहोत ठेवणार आहोत तर व्हॉलेंटरी ज्यांना कोणाला तेव्हा यायला जमेल तर त्यांनी येऊन आपली मेंबरशिप वाढवण्यासाठी बीसीबीएची हेल्प करावं
Special thanks to Rana Satam because recently she has given me an order for Shigar for 10-15 days continuously breakfast, lunch and dinner. So we are into the process of finalizing that order. Sushigar is the restaurant and Nirej sir, can I take the opportunity to increase my business? Never give me a chance. So I was left out. I was wondering if they have already got bored with my continuous. There are other businesses other than Herman Homes which I do. One is Alminti Foods, which we deal with wholesale rice of Kolam and Basmati in a bigger, larger way. We had a retail shop that effect in this thing. There are the 3 partners, I am in partnership with them. So anyone who needs more than 25 kg of rice in Kolam and Basmati, one of the best quality and the best rates we can give. So, like we can cater to caterers, restaurants, hotels, individual families also. So, anybody who has an order of at least 25 kg. So, one bag is I think 25 kg. The detailing of the quality, the products, the brands is looked after by my other partner. So, if we are there any inquiries, then I can get them the details. This is about Anvate. And another is Sushigar, which you know. We are into innovative products. Some products which we have invented in Sushigar, like that Nachni Masala Dosa, or some now we are coming up with different products, like Ulta Vada Pav. The Pav will be inside the Patata Vada. Something different concept, and we are expecting it to become a super hit. We have had a testing session recently, and then we are coming up with the non-veg because initially it was Sushigar, dosa and more pure veg, but the locals have demanded, so we will start with chicken keema and half fries and omelettes and chicken patties soon. So that is Sushigar for you. It's a small joint in Kaul Agarwal city. I have been continuously torturing BCBA group with the photos, I know. Because people who are not in the nearby vicinity, our members, find it very difficult to control the urge to eat. Anyway, and then Herman Homes. Herman Homes is my basic company. For the last 25 years, I have been into trading, buying, selling of products like I have been always catering to, we are a group of NRI investors. Together we started by pulling in money. What I was into is, we have products like industrial galas, commercial shops, flats, plots, bungalow plots, row houses and bungalows. We buy them for a particular price and then sell them in trading. So we, as the money part in buying always matters, a lot of cases it comes to us that people give token and then they hang the parties for 3-3 months, they bol ke 6-6 mahine tak product party ka payment nahi hota hai. But just because we have the buying power, we buy the products little cheaper than the market rate. For example, a 10 rupee product, we have the capacity to buy it at 7 rupees. Then we do see that we have plenty of lawyers and architects for consulting, and our consulting, which are Nilesh LM Consulting, also helps us to verify the product. Then we sell it in the market for 9.5, lesser than little market price. So that is how we make business. So anybody who is looking out for putting their hard earned money into a property, into a real estate, we have title clearance shops only in Vasai West mostly. They can invest in commercial shops with title clear. We do not do anything which is not title clear. We don't put our hands into litigated properties. We don't put our hands into properties where the title is not clear. So we have very clear properties and the returns of our property. For example, main road, I'm taking more time because Nikesh had promised that we will do networking, more networking. So purposely actually I kept this for the last year. So if, for example, if there is a shop you want to buy near McDonald's, the cost of a 300 square foot shop today is 1 crore almost, the market price. And the returns which you get is only 25,000 rupees per month. So, but if you buy an industrial gala in Vasai Nagar near station, where we have a very big presence, for a 30-35 lakhs industrial gala, title clear gala, you will have returns of 10 to 15,000 rupees per month. So we give the products in such a way that the returns of an investor is good. We are also catering to end users in flats and bungalows and etc. So this is Arman D'Souza for Arman Homes. Thank you.
Thank you, Arman. So now the comes Thanksgiving. First of all, I want to thank all of you for coming today's 38th meeting of BCBA. Without you, this meeting will not be successful. And I am bottom of my heart and all the BCBA working committee members and all of you, I am thanking all of you. And please clap for ourselves. And I also thanks Gwen Lawrence for educating us about tally and how you can use tally in different businesses. Then I also thank Mr. Nick, the owner of Bassein Banquets, who provided this hall and beautiful delicious dinner and starters. Also thank all the staff of Bassein Banquet. Then I also thank Mr. Nilesh Munijis for upgrading us about the Estonia, the future opportunity. We should look ahead always 10 to 15 years after near future. Then I also thank Mr. Raymond D'Souza, who is always encouraging all of us coming all the way from Washi to this meeting. So I am thankful to Mr. Raymond. And last but not the least, I am thankful to the God for maintaining all this nice weather environment. If there is heavy rain, then I am doubtful that 50% less attendance will be there. So now all of you start networking, and jasa sankar ki gardi important naste, je log available astat tyanchya madhe gardi mhanje ekmekancha devan jevan ani choti moti gosti sudha apan maximum business karu shakto. Thank you very much.
Tell you that the delegate fee for the mixer is 2,500 rupees only.
Raymond sir, you mentioned something about the artist. Now any new artist can come immediately and join new exhibition.
Be in touch with me, let me see what I can do. Okay?
We have a
right, sir.
We can break for networking and discussions. Breaks nahi hai, but the hard drinks nahi hai. Soft drinks are available. And those who are in hurry, so we can have dinner ready for us.
Music,
oh, actually.